Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Dhruvin. Here in this video, I will show you how to use imaging features on WhatsApp new updates. Recently, WhatsApp new updates launched the Meta AI. In this Meta AI, after one of the best features is imaging features. Now in this video, I will show you how to use imaging features on WhatsApp after new updates. Now please make sure to follow the steps. If the imaging features not available, now latest versions to update your WhatsApp applications and open it. Here the select the anyone people. Here bottom to select the attach options and here the imaging options available. Now please make sure tap on it. Here the write anything like in your mind thinking. For example, here I am writing dog in house. This imaging features automatically generate the dog photos inside the house. Here simple tap on the send and after here the animate options available. When tap on it, here this photo to convert to videos. These videos and GIF you can easily send to your family members and friends on WhatsApp. This simple way to you can easily use the imaging features on WhatsApp after new updates. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you need any query about it, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye.